Is that you? I suppose I should thank you for bringing me another piece of the crystal. Now, give it to me, or I'll take it, using your own magic.
Don't even think about it.
So, you've made your choice. And now, I'll make you regret it.
Witches discovered the crystal's incredible power. They wanted to destroy it and abandon magic. However, Gretel convinced the sisters to master the magic and share it with all the townspeople to end disease and poverty. The sisters agreed. Unfortunately, their good intentions led to the loss of the most precious thing in their lives, their younger sister Gretel. For many years, the witches created magical gingerbread houses in different worlds, hoping to awaken the magic in Gretel's crystal and lead her to the teleport in the house. Cricket's fate wasn't as bad as it could have been. She found a new loving family in another world. She lost her memory and magic powers in the process, but she still had the amulet that would help her return home at the right time.
What happened here? Oh, who are you? I'm so cold.
Wait, Wilhelm.
He used magic to freeze me and everything else around here. Are you the one who saved me from the ice? Thank you. My name is Teresa. I'm the housemaid. Wilhelm asked me to bring him some things for his experiments, but then I saw a bright blue light and everything went blurry. I think it's some kind of acid, but I'm not sure. I need to pack my things. I can't stay in this house any longer. Thank you again.